until the dulcet sounds of the Cheevahawk, ladies and gentlemen. Marry me. Move to Utah and marry me.
Thank you.
show tonight. Thanks so much. We really appreciate it. I see so many people in bands we've played with over the last couple of years in the audience tonight. You guys are fucking great. Scissor Fight's here. John Mills is here. Chris Carano's here. Holly's here. Cam Jones. Sonia. Weekend Friends. Thank you guys for coming out, supporting a band. Thank you for everyone else for coming up, showing up. It takes a lot of time to come out and see a band, and we thank you so much. We're having a great time. You want to party with me? This is as good as it gets, brother. Have you read my bio online? This is what it is.
He's usually sound asleep by this time, most nights.
I'm usually dreaming about harp seals, and I can't really explain that. Can I change my bass? This is my goodbye show. I'm gonna change basses. I'm gonna be like fucking Jews, man.
It's a change bass song.
I'd like to thank Jason Marshall for being my stunt double and my bass tech tonight. Look at this fucking sexy thing. Look at this. This song is about taking acid. Let's do it. For something that never comes. I once had recourse for every single slight. Felt like I need you around, that I can't keep running. Thank you. Ian came in just before we recorded our record, and he fucking saved us. Thanks, dude. Great player, great hair, great gear. He's a fucking Los Angeles dream, this motherfucker. And he owns his own car. That's great. Actually, he doesn't own it, but that's a different story. Ian Ross. He wrote the song, and it's about anacondas fucking. Let's do it.
Oh.
here. Thank you, dude. Front of house is fucking rocking here, man. Great, great place. Thank you, Ken Bell, for letting us play. This song's for Holly Noonan. It's about taking acid. It's not personal. But we mean it so much. Every song is about taking acid, and I'm glad you finally figured that out after fucking 4 years. Matt?
Fine.
How you feeling, dude? Matt's fine, so everything's cool. I love Matt Robbins, I'm not afraid to say it. He's got it. I love him. I love Brian. I like Ian a lot. Actually, he's got the smell of many and the power of none. No, I love him too, just kidding. And I love my new bass. The song is called, this one's called Chiva Cock. We'll be right back.
Saying you're changing basses again.
I can't hear you. I'm deaf after playing in this band for 7 years. I can't hear a fucking thing.
Sweet.
I just like the way this one sounds tuned down all the way. That's all. It's not a secret. Thanks. Is this a song about going to a Van Halen concert?
It's all true.
It's all true. And it's a sad story, I have to say. It's a good story. It's a lesson to be learned, I believe. But it's all true.
I haven't learned the lesson. What's the lesson? I don't understand.
Really?
No. I haven't
gotten it. Well, it's obvious, because you're still playing with us. Actually, this is all illuminated to me right now. Thank you.
All right, are you ready? Ian, are you ready?
You have a beautiful voice, Holly.
Oh, there we go. All right.
Yeah.
chairs fixed. Thanks so much for coming up. I really appreciate it. Fortify yourself, please. Wait, we're gonna play Alex Chilton by the Replacements right now. That's the song. The song I love. Thank you. much. We're done. Hail Satan.